So this is our first video, and basically this is a get to know us video, and we're just going to basically explain what our channel is going to be like, Marissa and I's friendship, how we met and stuff, and I know it's like in our description and stuff, but our channel is about beauty, fitness, and health.
We're not professionals at any of this.
Yeah, we have like no certifications in anything.
It's
like,
just what works for us. So maybe it'll work for you. It's kind of just, we don't want people to come on the channel and be like, you're not doing that right, you're not doing this right. It's just whatever works for us. And if you can take that into your life and if it helps you, then we know we're doing okay.
So we kind of just want to reassure girls that like you guys aren't the only ones going through what you're going through. Marissa and I obviously go through things that every other girl goes through. And we basically kind of just want to like shine a light on everything and just let other girls know that you guys aren't the only ones going through it. We go through it. Everyone goes through it. And whether you guys want to admit it or not, like we're obviously here. If you guys ever need something, if you guys are confused or don't know how to do something, we're here because obviously we're all girls and we all go through the same things. And we're just here to let you guys know that you're not alone. And we're here to reassure you guys that what you're feeling, what you're doing is okay. And we're always going to be here for you. You guys can come to us if you guys need advice or anything. But
yeah, that's why we want this channel. We just want girls to come back onto here and see if we're doing something that you guys can relate to and just, you know, have that. I hope you guys enjoy our channel. A little bit about our friendship.
Chris and I have been friends since third grade.
Yeah.
We met at school.
Yeah, we went to, I guess, an art school together.
Because we're artsy, smartsy. Just kidding.
Me. Just kidding. Whatever. No, but this bitch actually ended up going to OSHA, which is like the art school, like high school kind of after.
For a year. School. So I'm not going to take like full credit for it.
For a year. So basically, we were really good friends since third grade, and then
we're
high
like
school.
Best friends.
Yeah,
I'm in third grade. She's actually my older sister's friend. She was my older sister's best friend, and then she would come over, and we ended up becoming real close. And snatched her from my sister. And then we actually played softball together for a really long time. Mm-hmm. We played softball for like 4 years.
Yeah.
And we were like really close then. We were just like at each other's houses forever.
And my sister would come. Like, so she has a sister, obviously, Berlin. And then I have a sister, her name's Mariah. And we would all just like have sleepovers, the four of us. And it would be like every other week. Like back to back to back.
It was pretty crazy.
And but it was fun. Then high school came around and she went to OSHA and I went to Almedina High School. And our friendship kind of went different ways, I guess.
Yeah, we just had like different...
We just drifted.
Friend group. Yeah, and especially because I am a year below Marissa. Yeah. Like, when she went to high school, I was still in middle school.
Yeah.
So she went off and obviously like did things and was experiencing things earlier than I was.
Mm-hmm.
And then me going to an art school, I feel like wasn't really like the same. So we couldn't really relate on like certain things.
Yeah.
But then when I did transfer back to, when I transferred to her school, we still weren't really as close.
Yeah, we still weren't close.
Yeah, and it was weird, but I feel like every friendship kind of goes through that where you become really close with someone and you guys are like best friends and then just out of nowhere, you kind of just, like, separate. And Marissa and I didn't separate because of bad things. Like, there was never anything bad.
Like, I never, like, hated her or anything.
Yeah.
Or we didn't have any, like, beef with each other.
Yeah, we kind of just, like,
we just drifted.
Yeah.
Which sucked, but...
Yeah.
And it's, like, when I saw her at school, like, I knew... Like, we had this past together, so...
Past, yeah.
Yeah, we had this past together, so it was, like... I mean, like, every time I saw her, like, those memories would come up. So it would suck, like, when I would see her and it wasn't the same. But, I mean, it happens. So, I know.
Like,
fucking kidding.
No, but I mean, it was cool because, like, when I still saw you in high school, like, we would say, I mean, it was a little awkward.
Yeah.
I don't know why, but it was
kind of
like,
I feel that.
Hey, I think maybe because you know that, like, we weren't friends anymore, but we had, like, so much,
yeah,
like,
we had history. So much history together.
But I mean, it was never bad. Like,
yeah,
anyways, so, you know, time goes on. I'm a senior in high school now, and Marissa's in college, and I just feel like my life around me was, like, completely shattering. I had, like, no friends. I was, like, really sad, and I was like, what's happening? So I went to handy dandy Twitter and I tweeted something about, like, not having a best friend because I felt like I literally had no one to go to or to, like, talk to about, like, before when I used to have a lot of friends. And
yeah, like, so I saw that obviously, and I don't know, like, I have friends. I'm not gonna, like, lie and say I didn't have best friends or whatever, but she tweeted, so I think I remember it, said, I wish I had someone to, like, talk to you every day, like, as a best friend. And at that time, like, I didn't really have that person either. Like, I had best friends, but we wouldn't talk every day.
I feel you.
It wasn't like how our friendship is now. Like, we literally talk every fucking day, and, like, so, like, that's what I wanted. And so we were kind of relating at the same time, and I was like, you know, like, I'm just gonna shoot her a text. And I did, and then, I don't know, ever since then.
Yeah.
It's been fucking amazing.
We're gonna get married.
And then we're gonna get married next week.
So stay tuned for that. No, but yeah, I mean, it was really cool. Like, it's just Marissa, like, hit me up, and, like, not gonna lie, didn't think she was going to or anything.
Yeah.
Like, I wasn't expecting anyone to hit me up.
Yeah,
because
we didn't talk for a long time.
Yeah.
Like, we weren't
super random
friends. Like,
yeah.
So it was really random, but I'm happy I did it.
Yeah, me too.
So.
And yeah.
I got her back.
Yeah. But yeah, so basically, when all that, was happening, you know, we started hanging out a lot more, and we like rekindled our friendship, and we just became really close again.
Yeah.
And I think, like, maybe, like, 3 months after we, like, were becoming, like, close again, we actually were talking about starting a YouTube channel.
Yeah.
And we were just like, we should do it, we want to, like, film our workouts, and just, like,
our beauty,
yeah, our
what
beauty
we go through,
yeah, basically
day-to-day.
Yeah,
so.
And we've just been, like, talking about it, and we've just been procrastinating.
I know.
We just get busy, you know? You have school, work, relationships, and all that stuff, and finally,
I know. We're here!
We're here.
But
it took a while, but we did it.
So, yeah. So, yeah, that's it for our video. If you want to join this friendship, make sure you like, comment, share,
and
subscribe. And we'll be back with more videos.
Mwah.
Yeah.
Alright. Hey, girlfriend! Just kidding.
Ow!
Okay, ready?
Right.
Take two. Okay, again. Go. Hey, girlfriends! Welcome to our channel. Okay. Should we just bring these in?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna put it down here.
Comment, like, subscribe. Wait, fuck.
Wait, okay, yeah. Wait, no.
Subscribe, like, comment.
No, comment, subscribe, like, comment, subscribe.
Like, comment, share, and subscribe, right?
Ha